Here's an update for you. Protesters against the war between Israel and Hamas were voluntarily taking down their tents in Harvard Yard today. This after university officials agreed to discuss their questions about the endowment bringing a peaceful end to the kinds of demonstrations that were broken up by police on other campuses. Students at many college campuses this spring set up similar encampments, calling for their school to cut ties with Israel and businesses that support it.